if you remember, we also coordinated what we called the Unity Walk, and it was in conjunction with the Martin Luther King Jr. weekend events. And this year, working with People United, the decision was made to continue the Unity Walk. So last year we had 30 groups that
where it adds up and it balances out. That has to be fixed. Finance department is actually working on that. I talked to them probably last week about it. They're working on those issues.
And just for the general audience, I read very specifically